Well, I just have to say that I think that it's not ethical for us to, for Dad to be accepting this job for a company that sells and distributes automatic weapons. I mean, for all of our lives, we've been living in the D.C. area, and you had a solid job as an accountant, and I don't see, I understand that you want economic support, financial support, this job will provide that, but you have to think about the moral implications as well. If you're working and supporting this company, then what does that do? Do you have any guilt about that? Do you see yourself as being a part of the system that
you know, I respect your moral position that you're taking, and I support that, but I think that you have to support it with something like that.